Larry right there? Oh shit, you okay? Did you hurt your body at all?
Huh?
Did you hurt your body at all?
No, I landed right on my fucking head.
You did?
That's a little sore, yeah. I don't know what the fuck happened.
It happens fucking like that.
I thought I had enough momentum rolling, and I didn't lock my tires up, but I might have... I don't know, maybe I thought I was going too fast, I had too much fun. And then it just... The second it got down to the bottom instead of rolling,
oh, yeah. I noticed in even doing those jumps, I was kind of dragging my back brake a little bit around the corner, you know? And I still have my finger on the brake. Fucking dragging the back brake up the freight, face a couple of those jumps, like, whoa, shit. Are you guys going home after this?
Yeah. Shit. Well, we gotta go...
Drop Isaac off in Folsom?
Yeah, Sacramento. But I think what's gonna happen is we got, somehow arranged where we're staying up to let us go use the showers or something.
Yeah. Well, that's good.
Yeah,
that would be nice. Rather than several sweaty guys inside of a freaking small truck. Do you see the color of that yurt, Lair? Do you see the color of that yurt? Yeah. Even something like that would be better.
traction, lower the one RPL. Sweet.
I don't know how much more I have in me, and I know that's a pretty smooth little trail.
Yeah, are you spent? Yeah, I'm good. I mean, I can go all day. Are you kidding me? Exactly. So we got at least two more runs over there that I can think of.
I was on a little
guy's gonna go run over there.
I think we'll do live wire with you guys one more time, and then we can hit that.
Awesome. Okay. Sounds like a day.
Where's Isaac? Wake up.
Next time, just hang.
Oh. Gotcha.